The Jaguars All-25, presented by Sharpie.
Number 18, Vince Manuwai.
A scout once told me about getting guys from Hawaii that you're either going to get clowns or quiet guys who will just maul you. And Vinny Manuwai was a quiet guy who just mauled defensive players.
Vince Manuwai played like a Hawaiian volcano, calm and powerful when dormant, but ready to erupt on game day.
You would think you could take him. You'd be like, he wouldn't hit me in the face. He wouldn't punch me in the groin. He wouldn't do this, he wouldn't do that. Watch him on the football field. Zoom in on him, watch him tape. He's like one of the dirtiest players out there.
Shows up from Hawaii. He's ready to play. He's the right size. He'll do whatever it takes. You want a road grader? He's the guy. You want somebody who's tough in the trenches? He's the guy.
Manuwai was the Jaguars' third round pick in 2003. When he arrived in Jacksonville, it was obvious. He fit the mold of an NFL guard.
A massive human being from his pinky down to his pinky toe. Everything about him was just gigantic.
When you saw Vince Manuwai, he was that kind of block looking, just a guy that looked so solid. He looked like he could easily play a part in a movie.
Manuwai played 8 seasons in Jacksonville. He was a big part of the 3 best rushing years in franchise history.
Hands it off, Greg Jones. Big hole up the middle. 20, 15, 10, 5. Greg Jones, touchdown, Jacksonville.
If you got behind Vinny, he was so wide that he created a hole for you one way or another, because the guy in front of him was either trying to get to the left or the right. He was trying to find some room. More often than not, he was trying to avoid getting pummeled into the ground.
I think the most physical guard the Jaguars have ever had, and one of the most physical guards in the NFL over the last couple of decades.
Just his size and his ability in the run game. When you say the term road grader, I think of Vinny Manuwai. That's exactly who he was.
Manuwai passed away in 2018 at the age of 38. He may be gone, but his contributions to the Jaguars are not forgotten.
It was so sad when Vinny Manuwai died. He's so fondly remembered as a guy that, was a part of what this Jaguar franchise was about.
Absolutely gone too soon, and it's a shame that we don't have any anymore, but he certainly left his mark on the Jaguars.
Vince Manuwai is the 18th best Jaguar of all time.